D1NZ Round 3 Tauranga. Not only is this my favourite track of the series, last year it had the biggest crowd, the time of the year, you know, we're peak summer now. That's what also makes this event definitely the best of the season, just because of that, the atmosphere it creates, the time of the year, the amount of people, and the track itself. So coming out of a win from Whangarei, it's had a good time to actually prep the car. I mean, round one and round two, it's been kind of a rush with that car because the Bad Boy RX-8 hasn't been ready. The unfortunate thing with Tauranga is the strict noise restrictions. We have 95 decibels as the maximum. Well, with a naturally aspirated setup and rotary itself is definitely quite a challenge. So a lot more mufflers are put in, which we lose performance. What you lose in power, you can gain with momentum, I guess, by just simple things, your alignment and tire pressures. I guess the way I look at it is find the limit and then work back from there, you know. A lot of people will start off 80% and they may never find that edge. Second, third, fourth, as fast as I can. There's like a, it's hard to tell by looking at it, but when you're in the car, the whole car feels like it's airborne. But for me, I kind of just back off the gas, maybe 5%, just enough to be able to flip the throttle, and it'll kind of like launch the car. It'll make it squat. I can kind of launch off it, which will throw me straight in, then use the power to be able to gauge and sweep around with the angle to be able to brush exactly like right where the judge's tower is, to be able to come in there nice, smooth, try not to use any handbrake and just use the power of the car. And obviously the longer you're on the gas, we go from that all the way around to another outside clip. From that outside clip there's another actual transition, it drops down. We find a lot of grip comes out of the car again because it's just the weight of the car's coming off all the rubber. Then we come from that outside clip right across the whole track into this wall right here. Definitely my style track. So one thing with a track that is all outside clip, it's easy for the chase car to close that proximity and get in tight by shallowing up or not running the wide line, which is out. A little bit cocky, I guess, straight out. It's definitely felt pretty confident even after the first lap. Second lap probably took it a little bit too hard, but not a major crash, just brushed the wall probably a little bit harder than I wanted. Folded the exhaust around, so the guys need to take the exhaust off and smash that back out, get it round again, and bent the rear tube frame and stuff, but the way TBR is, probably, it's just irreversible.
Mike's quote is stick it to the wall, and he tried to stick half the exhaust to the wall, so so we'll get it off now. It's crushed one of the vents there, so that affects the power. We can't have any restriction in the exhaust system, so we'll get it off and get it straightened up, get it back on, get back out there.
sick battle with Vanga, knew about it, just really pushed hard, and you know, he's got clean line. I can notice with the RX-7, just had so much forward grip, we were able to stay on him and win one more time, and man, I didn't think I could get any closer. The second round we pushed super hard, man, as felt good from my seat anyway. I guess the crowd really liked it, and went through the finals of Andrew Redward, and just we had a good lead run. Andrew is a little bit shallow, we had an advantage, and then just a rookie error coming down the first straight. It's we're coming sort of four gear changes before the initiation, and just missed the gear, and that was enough for Andrew to grab two car lengths on me, and then you know, for me to be able to close it possibly back up. Just too hard a task with the amount of grip from his car and with two car lengths. Just couldn't pull him back in, but you know, obviously congratulations to Redwood. SVG and Gaz, who are close behind us, are knocked out top 32. So next event, I mean, there's Tauranga. It was definitely a wicked crowd, best track we've had so far in the season. I always look forward to coming here. The atmosphere of the event with the concrete walls and you know, tight, compact sort of area. So yeah, bring on next round, Taupo. Another wicked track.